What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron H840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermount architecture and part of the Bay Trail family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron H840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bay Trail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the H840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000's architecture, while using the latest drivers for it available. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1TB external one on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Restore Revival version 2. We can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Race Driver Grid. I swear, this little dude has been asking me to benchmark this game like crazy, so I just have to do it. And let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you. Hello.